Hi, I'm Raul Peter Mangiolardi, writer and documentary producer. My background includes work with studios and in independent feature film and television. This piece is a standalone work for our documentary Through Pipe's Breath, which explores the history, biography, applied sciences, and of course the music of the pipe organ. We hope you'll enjoy it. Mozart called it the king of instruments, the most powerful musical instrument ever created. Over 3,000 years old and still evolving, the pipe organ is so complex that until the Industrial Revolution, it was rivaled only by the clock. Our journey is integral to the history of Western civilization, from the glory of Greece and Rome through the age of kings in Europe and the lives of titans of music, such as the undisputed master of Baroque organ music, Johann Sebastian Bach. A force of nature. The amazing journey of the organ is a history of revolutions in art and science, including acoustics, metallurgy, woodworking, and electrical engineering. Through the ages into the present day, armies of craftsmen contribute to the design of the pipe organ. Their efforts produce works of art on which the great organists perform, unleashing sonic forces. We will visit the organ in fabulous architectural settings and discover how its characteristics reflect the cultures it has journeyed to. In America, we experience the organ in cathedrals, concert halls, and theaters. In the 1930s, another evolution of the organ became the famous Mighty Wurlitzers. Originally intended to accompany silent films and, well, just for the fun of it, theater organs are a cornerstone of a unique and nostalgic period in American culture, like the gloriously restored Wurlitzer in the El Capitan Theater in Hollywood. We are privileged by a rare visit to the internationally renowned Radio City Music Hall Grand Organ, an instrument enjoyed by tens of millions. Here, we find out why these instruments are totally unique and how they incorporated other instruments long before synthesizers. The organ has appeared in countless films and is also scored in as many operas, such as Turandot by Puccini. And the art of organ building is far from extinct, as we see while documenting the construction of the one-of-a-kind organ of the future built by Manuel Rosales and the Glatter Gotts firm in the Walt Disney Concert Hall in Los Angeles. This organ joins thousands of great instruments across the world for solo and orchestral performances, and in doing so enters a rich pantheon where the dreams, aspirations, and nightmares of mankind are manifest. Join us in forests of wood, metal, and magic within revolutions of thought and science driven by passion for an instrument that crowns kings and buries popes, with voices ranging from smaller than a finger to larger than a telephone pole. Here is the soul of music from the heart of man through pipe's breath.